In this video of COVID series yoga exercises, we're now going to look at a few asanas that will benefit our health during these current times. First, Supta Baddha Konasana. Lay down on your back in a supine position. Now, folding the knees, join both your feet together, bringing the legs in a butterfly-like position. Spread your hands away from your body and relax. Make sure your lower back is well rested and your shoulders are relaxed. Continue to relax in this posture for at least 1 minute. To release, bring your hands back together and straighten your legs. You can now relax. Next asana, Ushasana or Camel Pose. First, come onto your knees with your legs hip width apart. As you begin to lean backwards, hold your right ankle with your right hand and left ankle with your left hand and drop your neck as much as you can. Raise your sternum as high as possible and open the chest fully. To release, simply exhale and straighten your back and come into a sitting position. This asana can be held for at least 10 to 15 seconds. Next asana, Gomukhasana. First, bend your right leg, bringing the foot under your left hip. Now bend your left leg in such a way that your left knee is over your right knee. Without raising, bend the right hand behind and rest the palm on your back. Now raise the left hand and bend it backwards, trying to reach your right hand's palm. Relax in this posture. The same posture will now be repeated from the other side, wherein your right knee will be now over your left knee, and raising your right hand, you will now be reaching out to your left hand. Relax in this posture for 20 to 30 seconds. To release, simply exhale and straighten both your hands and your legs. Next asana, Dhanurasana. Come into a prone position as you lay on your abdomen with your hands next to your body. Fold your knees as you bring them close to your hips. Take your hands backward and hold your ankles. Now, as you inhale, lift your chest and legs off the ground. To release, as you exhale, bring your chest and legs back to the ground and relax. This asana can be held for a minimum of 10 to 15 seconds. Thank you.